I like the new Freddy. I like it a lot better than the other one. The other one's kind of annoying to go against. Move, you idiot! I was definitely greedy. Brutal strength, possibly? Damn, I feel like one of these are fake. I guess it wasn't that one. Oh, that's fake. Yeah, I know. I was going down, that's why I did that. Oh, fuck, I forgot there was another pallet there. I knew that was fake, too, because I just put it down. That was, like, almost smart. I didn't know he broke. I thought he didn't break it. No, you don't even want to heal me? What the fuck? Oh, this one was fake. Oh, I guessed right. I had a feeling one of those was fake. It was that one. I knew they couldn't both be real. I was like, that's pretty amazing spawn if they're both real. This is how you counter Freddy, by the way. You know which pallets are... You gotta be fucking joking. One of these is fake. I bet that's fake, but I don't want to waste it. I really feel like those are... There can't be two pallets that close. This is a good map, but it can't be that good. That might be real. I feel like that's fake too. But I know three of those are fake. I can confirm three fake pallets. God damn it, dude. Ooh, was that a bait? Oh, it was real. I kind of want to break them again. They're fun. I'm really confident this is fake, so I'm not gonna break it, but I'm definitely not gonna rely on it. This Dwight's running him around pretty well. Oh. I used this pallet. I remember that. That was a long chase, but I feel like a lot of pallets are gone. This is what you want to do. Great. All right. That makes no sense. Damn it, I wanted to go check that window and see if it was or that pallet and see if it was actually there. Thank you. Now I can go check. I'm pretty sure it's not there. There's no way there are two pallets that close. If there is, I'm really pissed because I could have really used those really well if I hadn't looped it wrong. But it is because of Freddy's power. He has two. I knew it. Man, I guessed correctly twice. Oh shit, you don't see me, right? Is this pallet gone? Damn, okay, that's one good pallet. We still know. What the fuck are you doing? Dude, what? Okay, now you gotta go. Oh, alright, you had an insta. Yeah, he doesn't wanna. Oh, you frigging idiot. Yep, I just see him throwing nothing. Does he have pop? God, Pallet's still there. This is a really safe spot over here, then. Thank God you got him up. Oh, this Pallet's gone now. Oh, shh. This Freddy's pretty decent. He's fucking off for me. He doesn't want to deal with it. Oh, oh shit. For some reason, I thought that was mine. Damn, he definitely has pop. It's kind of a no-brainer. Pretty sure that's fake. 100% that one over there is fake. Oh my God, why? He's dead, isn't he? This is a decent killer and also decent survivors. Oh wait, is that- oh shit, we didn't mess up the gens. Ugh. Pretty sure I'm screwed now. Why would you do that, you idiot? Was that real? I was gonna say, there's no way that pal was real. Freddy was decent. That was a decent killer, decent team, I think. Oh, I almost made it to the hatch as well. Wow, dude, seriously? Wait, so did he have ruin that entire time? Because I heard one bop. He's using all of these, this stuff. That sucks. He definitely doesn't need it. That might just be all he has access to at the moment. I thought I heard only one totem pop. They definitely got rid of ruin, so I'm really confused. There's no way he had devour that entire time. Unless he was proxy camping his hooks that bad. GG, he was decent. He knew to fuck off as soon as I went to Coal Tower. Because there's not much you can do against it.